guys, my name is Lakshita and today I will make a model of vertebral column with pastas. So let's get started. Our vertebral column is made up of 33 vertebrae, so I am taking 33 pastas. I am also using thread to make my model. Simply put the pasta in the thread. One, two, one by one I will put all the 33 pastas in the thread.